Hey, this is John Carlos, and I'm here with a look at the Princess Bride Funko Pop of Buttercup. I think this pop turned out perfect. Funko certainly picked the right outfit to make a pop of her wearing. Like, to me, this is maybe her most iconic look. Certainly the look with the most screen time, as she's wearing this after she gets kidnapped by Inigo and Fezzik, and then she's spending a lot of time with Wesley. So they did a great job with it as far as like the basic like flow of the skirt and where it meets like the top. Also the little like belt, how it's like this red fabric with these little gold thingies. They did a great job with all those details. The way it bunches, like how it's big and then gets all tight at the sleeve. Yeah, Funko just absolutely nailed this design. Hand paint's good, the gold paint is good, and then her hairstyle, I think, looks pretty great. I think they did a good job with the paint on her eyelashes and eyebrows, the way the hair swoops and kind of ties in the back there, the flow of it's a good sculpt. This is a good looking Buttercup pop, and I think Funko nailed it. Thanks for watching, everybody, and if you want, you can follow me on social media, and you can subscribe to me here on this channel. Just click subscribe.